What up, son? Word.
What's up, everyone? This is IFBB Pro Stan McQuay. We're here at Muscle on the Ground with one of my very good friends and my very first coach, and actually, I blame this guy for actually getting me into bodybuilding.
My fault.
His fault. This is Scott Marshall, the owner of Muscle on the Ground. So what we're going to do today is I'm basically 10 days out from the Chicago Pro coming up. We're not trying to do anything crazy, but really just trying to keep a lot of blood volume, keep my body tight, muscles hard. So we're going to take you through one of my arm workouts today. It's basically doing a lot of supersets, drop sets, high volume, but still decently heavy. And you know, that's why I got Scott here. Scott's gonna take me through some of the workout and just kind of guide me.
Yeah. To all the killers and the $100 billers. Yeah, watch out. Because who ain't got no feelings.
Come on. Two more, just like that. So we're trying to just engulf his muscles full of blood right now. It's not really about growth as much as connecting with the movement right now and really making everything pop.
Make it look easy.
You know you're hitting it hard when your arm day feels like leg day.
He's leaning up his pad so it kind of takes the chest out of the movement, really just focuses on the tricep. Look at the detail.
I can see it inside your face, you're in the wrong place. Cowards like you just get their whole body laced up.
All right, so this next round of exercises for the bi-tri combo is gonna be lying close grip bench press. So basically, you know, you're gonna have your hands and the inside shoulder grip, making sure that it takes a lot of the chest out of it, keep a lot of tension on the tricep, full lockouts at the top, about 12 to 15 rep range. Right from here, I'm gonna go to the dumbbells and we're gonna work a dumbbell hammer curl. So what that's gonna do is work the brachialis, brachioradialis, outer bicep head. This exercise is actually responsible for a lot of thickness in your arms, especially from your side shots. So here we go, we're gonna do this right now. All right, so for this last combo, we do a lot of isolated stuff now. So I'll usually get some cables. I'll jump it right from a bicep single arm to a tricep single arm. And really, again, this is not a disclaimer for any of you bodybuilders that know getting ready for shows. You know, it ain't about going heavy. I'm not trying to do too much volume either. I am trying to get some blood in there, but I don't want to approach the show, you know, being really fatigued or still trying to repair. At this point, it's just shaping, squeezing some detail in there without overdoing it. So it's all about form, technique, really control, having the mind-muscle connection, and just like that.
If the one kid lay on your back, I don't think that's kid, you know I bring it to your life. Stay in a child's place, kid, you out of line. Criminal mind, thirsty for recognition. I'm sipping, E and J got my mind flipping. I'm bucking, digging my ways out of hope for hustling. Get that loot, kid, you know my function. As long as I'm alive, I'm a live illegal. And once I get on them, I put on all my peoples. React with lyrics like Max, I hit your domo when I roll up the beat, go sleep because I'm free.
Sonny Shook, this ain't no such thing. Halfway crooks, scared to death, scared to look, they shook. 'Cause ain't no such thing as halfway crooks.